blush blush.
Hello everyone, welcome to Blush Blush. This is Dia. Yes, this is Dia. Yes, it's me only. I'm just wearing a sari because I have created this Navratra look because a lot of females, you know, everybody wants to go for Navratra bhajans and parties and, you know, many more get-togethers are there. So I have created this look as I promised, wherein I'm wearing a sari and I'm wearing a very, very subtle makeup. So let's go ahead and see how I created this look. Along with the look, I have come up with a very beautiful news for you that my mother also has a channel wherein you can see, you can click on the eye. She sings amazing bhajan. Along with the bhajan, she gives a social message which is like really, really valuable. She talks really well. So guys, if anybody is interested for any kind of Navratra songs or Krishna bhajan or anything, you can simply go on to her channel and you can subscribe to it as well. Apart from that, she also you know, gives information about some Ayurvedic medicines and many more things are available on her channel. So you can simply go ahead, click on the eye, and you can go on to her channel and you can subscribe if you want to. And for this video, let's go ahead and see how I created this look. So let's go.
Thank you.
small earrings. That looks really, really classy.
Okay,
so I'm wearing my earrings. And the next thing is that I will be wearing my necklace. Okay. So how am I looking? Okay, one more thing is if you do not want your hair to be open, you can even tie a bun. I like my hair most of the time to be open, so this is how I look. Still, it is looking a little incomplete. So what I will be doing is I will be wearing a bindi. Okay, so I am going to wear my bindi. Okay guys, so wish you all a very, very happy Navratri. And you can flaunt this look whenever you're going for a party. So thank you so much for watching guys, and do not forget to see the description. I will be leaving the details of whatever products I have used in this video in the description section. Apart from that, you can leave a comment underneath my video in the comment section. Along with that, I will be leaving the link of my mother's channel in the description itself, so if anybody wants to go to her channel, I simply can click the link and you can go there and you can subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much and stay tuned to Blush Blush. Wish you all a very, very happy Navratri. For now.